Ja, je ziet de punch rod. Dus het is spring. This is what's inside. Taped. To give strength. This is the barrel. Begins like this. Six layers. Seven orange. And one gray one. Then you got eight snowflakes. They're here. Double eight snowflakes is 16, but you need eight snowflakes for the length of the barrel. Here you see one side of the barrel. If you copy this, it will get a nice thing. You see here, there was one red here. It's fitted at the end, right at those gray ones. See, I only did one side because the other side is on my gun. And I don't want to destroy it wholly. So, this is the top. It's connected with those little hands, those red ones. You know, those little black hands. If you look under it, you see three black hands holding those. These need to be green corners. The black hands under the three corners, those yellow ones here, are holding the stick, holding together. If you have made the side, you will get this. This is put in the hole here to hold it. Look, if I do this, you'll see this will come loose. You can see a better way. Stick here. Those sides are with those ones, those green, gray ones. Those gray ones got greens in it, so they can connect to the barrel pieces. Now we will end here again. Then you will turn it. You can see three hands again. I'll get a better light, okay? You can see three hands here again. They're holding it here. This is just a gray one. But I got it from a circus set. This one. If you're gonna build the barrel, you better build first the top bit, because that's the easy bit. Then you know how long it's gonna get in the top. And now you can easily see what you do need to do under the gun. You see if it ends. It starts with so, with this. This starts here, with this thing. This thing goes in the holes. So to hold it, you just need to build this side and place it here again with eight snowies. It's just doubling it up. Got at here, it got three yellows, under it, it got two snows, those two. Then you see it will get one snow, blue thingy, and a green one corner. This is gonna be the mag, where it's empty now, see carpet now. Turn it here, you can see the barrel. Barrel that needs to be done. I will let you see on the gun I got. To get it off, to show you how I build it. barrel is 8 nose long, and it's just filled up for stiffness.